there you go. There's some really nice girls out here. Right, I'm going to do some songs from both albums tonight, the new one and the old one. So you want a song from the new album? This is a song called Purgatory.
Yeah.
some noise tonight. Seeing as we've not been here for such a long while. Right. We'll slide down a little bit now with a song from the first album. This is a song called Remember Tomorrow. Thank you. is from the second album featuring our drummer, Mr. Blur. It's a song called Another Life. Yeah. friend of the band are going to do for you. This is a song from the second album, song called Genghis Khan. We'll be right back. song. It's also from our second album. This is a song called Innocent Exile. Well, now we get back to the old stuff. This is a track from the first album. It seems to be one of the bands playing this time, a lot of people like it as well. It's a song Steve wrote. Song called Banjo! We'll be right back. right, before we go on any further, there's every night on the tour, so we might as well let everybody know anyway. Right, in the last year and lots out to this band, we've sort of gone from fuck all to something in a minute, right? And what we'd just like to say is that we've done it through work we've put into it, we've also done it through support from you people, because you put us where we are, if you know what I mean. And we've not forgot that. Hold on. Just like I say, that without you people anyway, Iron Maiden's fuck all. So thanks a lot, you're great. From a man to you, to suck on our
I just want to see your car. I just want to stand here. Feel no inconvenience. good shout.
Thank you.
back there, he's been looking after me in the afternoon. It's your brother's birthday. Can I just say happy birthday to John Crockett, innit? Where is he? He's got me around here somewhere. Alright, this song I'm gonna do for you. It's quite an old song anyway. In fact, it's fucking very old. This is one the maestro I take it away, you should know.